interested to find out what our third and final map is going to be. Cafe gone, yep. Villa it's gone, consulate. And yep. Consulate. So you probably would be pretty happy to see that if you are a wild card.
The absolute prowess of Cyclops' gun skill, taking off the IQ, that's a powerful weapon for any fragger. So taking that away, I think that's going
to... Makes Emo's job a little bit harder trying to rotate back to the site. They're going to be able to spot it out, ooh. But Neofighter wins the initial engagement. That is the first kill.
A lot of players up for wildcard 5, in fact, so it's going to have to be quite a solid post. We're going to see one taken down. He sees one in the box position, but Castle will find one as Ethan finds another. It's a 4v2.
Come through huge if Black Ray can't get it done. The jump from Ethan. It's a nice trade, but now it's all on the Gatorade for the first round. They're going to be able to stick it right now. Can get a roll. Oh, actually, sorry, Gatorade wasn't able to get into the position in time, and
the planter, so plant got stopped, and it is all hectic here. 5v2, 3 seconds to go. Ethan's gonna come in and deny.
Oh, Ethan!
Oh, Ethan, he goes off and saves the round for wildcard. A 5v2 in favor of Cyclops.
Oh, but maybe Ethan can save him. No, not today. Emo Rin, my god, you would have to pull something down at the moment. They're literally next to each other.
Oh my god,
finds a second, but Cyclops.
Blackray's pushing up aggressive, just trying to find this pick. Blackray will find the first pick onto the side here. Imarin finds a frag though. So 3v3 here, 30 seconds. 2v3, 20 seconds to go. It's getting close.
Blackray looking for those lines, trying to hit anything possible. It is going to be the plant being
that he can do. The positions that these guys are holding is just too strong. Blackray maybe getting a little too aggressive here, but it's going to be safe. Imarin's coming down these server stairs, and he's now essentially out of time, and Cyclops will finish that round out. And a great execute coming up from there. It was back and forth, but they really pushed through, and a great post plan.
It certainly was. Actually, Gatorade's still up there. If he'd been able to win that fight, it would have been very detrimental. Derpe shutting down Blackray as well. It is doable too. To open up, the problem is they're in prime position. If they can start to deny it, Shoke takes down Derpe.
Does
he will fall down.
It's gonna be tight.
All right, on the last second, but it didn't make a difference. CAG.
Cutting his rotate back. Or he's just going to get shut down. Neofighter, well done, but that's a trade straight back from Blackray. That's a really long angle. Well played with that 8 seconds
as they start to push in. Ethan finds that kill. It turns the tides, but now it's Cyclops that have the good opportunity. Diesel's making work, tries to come through with the vault. Believe that's the defense. Might just have to try and focus on the frags as they come through. Gatorade doing good work, and this should be over. Cyclops, they reach map point. And they are looking quite dominant. I do need to stress that.
This plant looks like it's going to get secured, so it's going to be a post-plant situation for Wildcard here. Ethan finds a pick, it's a 5v2, that C4 finds one, but Emo finds another, and now all of a sudden is on Shoke, and not to be Wildcard. Close out that round, and all of a sudden it is 15 seconds to go. He is going to have to try and stick this, and 2 seconds remaining,
oh,
the C4 throw is taken down.
God.
Well played from Wildcard there. It's a 2v3, a 2v2 now. Looking a little not doable, but Emo Rin may get picked up. Derpe is in a great position to finish it off though. Wildcard find another round, and all of a sudden, 6-5. It's very close, Manic. We might be seeing overtime.
Yeah, certainly is. Wildcard have done a good job of resetting themselves.
Very similar to how the other roamers are playing, and that Vigil is shut down. It's a great pick from Neofighter. He is taking big for his team in this round. A double kill, meaning a lot. Gatorade taken out. Emo Rin, Shoki on low HP. It's a 1v1 with 14 seconds to go. Who will get this first round of overtime? And a massive round from Emo Rin.
And Wildcard have done a good job of ensuring that it's not free. There comes the C4. Neofighter takes him down. That's one player.
Wildcard here to deny the plan. Neofighter is going massive for his team with a triple kill. Diesel finishes it off. It's all up to Suzu. He's stuck in garage. There angles, and that is it. Wildcard secure the first map of the series against Cyclops, and they are poised going into second map, which is their pick.
Shouts coming through from CAG, all smiles from them, so, you know, at least we can report it's all coming.
And that's really going to be favouring Wildcard coming into this final execute. That's a beautiful shot from Suzu, opening the cards for Cyclops in this map.
And now two players remain for Cyclops, getting aggressive, they'll be shut down on the long line. Suzu with it all to do, 10 seconds remain, a 1v3 to win the first round, and Wildcard will successfully start map number 2.
Great defense coming out of Wildcard. They just sat strong. They were so confident with their positions, and they weren't really getting.
Have the dominant effect. Emo Rin just on the shoulder. Anytime takes down Diesel. Neo gets a little bit lucky with Blackray pushing around. In the meantime, Emo brings it back to give Neo a small chance, but this is almost near impossible. as Cyclops. So much information on this as well, so Diesel might just go ahead, take the straight up fight with a shotgun, Anatan falls down.
Cyclops on the ropes here, 20 seconds to go with a great peek from Neo, 5v2. It's not looking great for Cyclops in this round. Wildcard poised to push forward. 4v1, 10 seconds to go. It's all up to Black Ray as the Sledge, and he is taken out by Derpe. A strong round coming out of Wildcard, and we are tight here, Manic, heading into the second half of this map.
Shokite holding the tight line. This has to come down to an explosive execute. Diesel gets dropped instantly. He had absolutely no idea he was there. Wildcard scrambling to try and find something here. Neo Fighter and Derp find something, but they don't have the diffuser. And Cyclops, they win on time.
Wildcard have the intel. They'll be able to shut this down, and shut it down they do. Derp finds Blackray. Just avoiding that nade, but look at this push from Wildcard. Two up the stairs. Anniton does shut it down. Choki also finding one, the Maestro finding another. This is really well stopped from Cyclops.
Entry back into Hookah, refiring the right angles, but unfortunately there's just too many angles to try and fight. CAG close it out. It was tight, it was close. It came down to a lot of 1v1 engagements. Anniton comes up absolutely massively. Full situation down to 10 seconds. Neo Fighter will find Anniton, but Shokai still doing some damage. Only down to 5 seconds. Where's the diffuser? Is it going down? It is, but is it going to be denied? Ethan jumps off it for a second, but just gets back on it. It's all up to Shokai in a 1v2. And what a read from Neo Fighter! Right in the last second, they make it work. That's Lion. That's Neo Fighter. He does get traded out. Gatorada, it's going to be an explosion onto the site from Wildcard. It's all going to hinge on this. Zuzu's not done yet, and neither are Cyclops. They're still bringing themselves back into this Wildcard. They have to hold.
The plant is down now, so it is a post-plant situation. Derpe finds one. Manic, is this it? Where is that spot? But he's not going to get it. It is Wildcard, the ANZ team, taking that spot into the grand final. First time for this team, and look at the emotions.
Yeah, the emotions are flooding through here from Wildcard. They are